In this session, we'll show you how simple it is to set up a project in Ftrack Review. Begin by clicking Create Project at the top right, add the project name, and set the privacy. Click Create Project to complete the setup. Step 1 is complete, nice and easy. You can add an optional thumbnail image and choose a color to help users quickly find their project on the project's page. If you decide you want to change the name or privacy, you can do so later in the settings menu. Let's add our first review. Click on Create Review at the top right of the screen. Add a name and optional description. Expiration allows you to either choose an expiration date for your review or allow it to be open or closed to external collaborators. To finish up, choose your remaining setting preferences, save your review, and we can begin adding media. Upload Files selects files from your computer, and Add Version selects from previously uploaded assets. We will upload files from our computer to launch a file browser. Choose our files and select Open. A progress bar indicates the upload and encoding status of your versions, and when complete, the versions will appear in the playlist menu in the right sidebar. Any media you upload will also be accessible in your project's library. Now that your review is created, you're ready to add notes, annotations, and share with collaborators. We hope you enjoyed this session, and we'll see you in the next one.